So leave a straight section in between your section. When you do your next fender back, that straight section becomes a switchback. Really depending on how thin or how small your tubes are and how tight your switchbacks are going to be. Of course, the way you gather it up.
But doing it this way, you can make your switchbacks and turn it into reversals all in one move. You don't have to go back and gather up your reversals. Lop them off the tube.